Yo, what is going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you don't know me, my name is Alex, and I react to a bunch of videos. Mostly the Sidemen, sometimes Jack Sucks at Life, and Store as well. So if you like what you're seeing today, you're probably going to be seeing that a lot in your feed. So, without further ado, let's jump straight into the video.
Yo, what's up, boy? How we all doing? Notice anything different?
Try not to laugh.
I know, right? It looks exactly the same. Except, totally.
I swear to God, what is it with everybody moving to the exact same space? What? Simon did the exact same thing, and I don't like it. I feel like if you're moving, just make a drastic change. Just be like, yo, this is the new location. Just like fully like new chapter. Like, let's go. No, it's just... Oh, come on. That takes away all the fun from moving. Come on, man.
We don't have a bed, so it's a bit of an L. My bed is over here. Need a bed frame.
Everything else is blurred. All right.
Got a new desk. Did some DIY. You know what I mean? Bought it on Amazon. Right. Did the whole thing myself. Look at me, fam. We got to try not to laugh today. So, you know how it is. You know how we do. Let's see if I laugh this time. Mo's been messaging me saying, like, this is a very good batch, so I'm very excited to see how funny this batch really is. No pressure, Mo.
Andy, what do you prefer then? Do you prefer a slim woman or a big woman?
I like a fat woman. Not too fat, overweight, but I like fat women. Because you have just to use your wisdom. When you are touching bones, you are as if touching rocks or stones. Whereas when you are touching a fat woman, you are touching...
What is he on about? What, mate?
I'm confused.
He's on one.
When you are touching a fat woman, you are touching a smooth flesh and a little bit something that is a little bit...
I don't know what that was.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking
about.
Kind of
looks like me. But I was obviously that age.
No. Y'all be having it. Who be having it? That might be the movie we be watching sometimes.
Oh, yeah. Y'all don't have a TV in my room.
Oh,
we watch TV
no.
On my computer, though.
No.
Oh, my gosh, I can't even imagine. Imagine having
that would suck.
Here's me.
That would suck.
My wife. I'd be gassed. I'd be so gassed. Why? I'd be like, yo, one day, son, you'll be able to smash this good. So good that you can hear it through all the walls. You're on the other
what?
Side of the house, and you can still hear it. That's how good my dick game is. Deal with it,
what?
Nigga.
I may have just cut this guy off in traffic.
God damn it.
What the fuck was that about, huh? What's up, you fat pig? What? You don't see where you're fucking going?
I wasn't even driving.
Don't shut the fuck up, you fucking piece of bacon.
Why did I get picked up?
David Dobrik.
Oh, mate. Yo, David Dobrik's jokes.
Yeah. Wait, he's a goat. He's a goat.
That's actually fucking joke.
Damn it.
What the fuck was that about, huh? What's up, you fat pig? What? You don't see where you're fucking going?
I wasn't even driving.
Don't shut the fuck up, you fucking piece of bacon.
Why did I get picked up?
I wasn't even driving.
Up one today in Southend, some dusty ute got shanked by the ops whilst man was linking some peng ting in the local chicken joint. Man's fam are bear triggered still, and the feds are on it.
Bear triggered.
Rona is spreading on a madness. Bear man are getting infected and the government are chatting shit, saying man like Bojo can't be arxed and literally ain't about that life anymore.
Oh man, I'll watch that every
day. That was pretty good.
Hey yo, that fish has got good luck on this guy.
Grab me that creature.
But sir, it's an endangered species.
Grab me that creature.
Hey
what?
Yo! I mean, you know I'm not even gonna say that. No, reload that shit. Reload that shit. Whoever put that sound effect is evil, man. That is an evil sound effect.
It is. It is.
Don't do that. Don't do that. I'm gonna watch it again, though. poor guy.
Hey, Jesus Christ.
Something traumatic happened that changed my life. Check.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Now I'm really mad.
Okay, so what we got going on here? What we got going on here? You wasting too many cookies, bro. What are you doing? Bro, you wasting cookies.
Oh my god. What
yeah,
the
that's insane.
Is that?
I'm gonna do that. I tried. How you gonna eat all that? That's how you gonna eat all. You gotta eat it sideways or something.
Oh no. Oh hell no, man.
What? What?
Hey yo, I was not ready for that.
What?
Yo, I just didn't expect. Whoa! Wow! That caught me off guard. I ain't gonna lie. That caught me off guard. Fair play, man. But that ain't what I'm on. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
God, I'm...
What was that?
Make your mind up. Uh-oh. I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Oh, he's dead, man. Yo, rest in peace, my dude. Damn. My man didn't know.
Oh, he's done.
Waiting.
He's done.
Elementary. Elementary.
He is so done.
U-T-E-L-L-A.
What's the word?
Peanut butter.
Why would he do that? Why would he taste it?
What is that? No.
Sir.
This.
Grab some of them mushrooms.
Why?
But sir, they're poisonous.
Grab.
What is he gonna do with that? What is he gonna? Is he gonna satisfy the fungi? Like, what's going on? I don't understand why he needs. How is he getting any pleasure from that?
You see this? We want this. We love this. Okay. We need this.
Cool.
But this, okay. Yeah, we don't need this.
Oh, wow.
As a member of the African American community, we would like to humbly decline your offer. Since you don't want your own race, maybe the Hispanics will take you instead. So sorry, you have been declined.
Thank you for the referral on that. But the Hispanic community.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Asians, though.
As a representative of the Asian community,
oh no!
After careful consideration, unfortunately, we cannot take her. She will also be banned from taking out Chinese again.
Oh no!
We will offer her up to the Indians.
After a not so thorough examination, and as a member of the Indian community, also like to humbly deny this offer.
Oh my God!
Maybe the Egyptians would be interested.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but there's no way. Gotta pass this one back to the white boys. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
Like TikTok, man. Yeah, everyone
Let's go.
Has good humor. Well,
that was
most,
good.
Most people
that was good. That was very good.
Is that coming? Yo.
Yo. That friend is a dickhead. That friend is an absolute dickhead.
Yo, why don't the camels have masks? What's going on, fam? They can spread COVID.
The friend,
that,
the friend
hey, yo, Boris,
is such a dickhead.
Put masks on some camels, fam. I'm not having this. They're outside and they're not wearing masks. No. That's outrageous.
The friend is such a dickhead.
Oh yeah, actually, yeah. This is my dad.
Let me go ahead and what? Get number three. Decaf. What kind of milk would you like with that? Yeah, I only drink almond milk. Can I get some almond milk?
What I never know. You just said, like, you say you want almond milk?
Yeah.
Sure, Mr. Mark.
Yo.
Every man say.
What?
Man say one. Every man milk.
I didn't say. When did you hear me say that?
I say you want almond milk.
Yeah, almond milk.
Yeah, man. Fish. Yo.
You want
everyone? That's
him,
I say. Boy,
that man.
Boy, real, man. Yo, you have to come out of this in my youth. A coffee shop you there now. When I sell no milk for a man over here. Yeah?
Bono.
You have to move your bum buckler.
You have to move.
No. Hey, you have to go next door in a youth. No, hey, listen to me. Parrot fish. Snapper. Escovish. Yo, Lou, but in a better, no man, kingfish.
What? I don't even want to know what old man milk even fucking look like.
Logron, what are you saying, geez? This is your captain speaking. Welcome aboard man's hot jet, big flying bus still. Man's got to be honest, the weather's looking hella clapped today, and you might have to bust out the oxygen mask if you're not trying to get smoked during your journey aboard man's Airbus.
Excuse me, kind lady.
Wagwan,
why does the captain state that we might perish?
Oh, don't stress it, man's just chatting shit still.
Right, understood.
Can man get you some munch or something?
How many Great British pounds for a bottle of Mountain H2O?
It's 24 racks still, my G. No? Well, just holler at man if you want to ask anything.
That's facts, though.
Here is the oxygen mask, and there's also a shank above your head in case Karen behind you asks you to put your window down. Also, if you're going to bust a shite, I beg you, man, open the window.
What?
Is it cool if I just grab, like, a cup of water or something? I'm just thirsty.
For a cup of water, I believe it's $1.
Okay, that's all good. What's your name?
I'm sorry?
What's your name? Cause you sound pretty. I was wondering, is it cool if I have your number?
My name is Bree.
Bree? All right, Bree. I just talked to you when we get to the window.
You can't give my number at the window. I'm not actually at the window.
Are you gonna come to the window to see me?
I can come to the window. Yeah.
All right, come see me. Come see me when I come to the window.
Oh no.
The second one.
The second one. I got you.
Okay.
All right, for sure. Could you tell Bree come real quick? That's Bree. Yep.
Oh my god. That's bad.
My wife just ruined her day. Ruined her week.
No. That's bad.
Like, she got me thinking about that moment for the rest of her life. Rejection. Oh god.
Alright, if you're a rapper or a singer, duet this and show me what you got.
I'm okay.
The best ones. My rate of progression is going up softly, applying pressure, my obsession. The goal is to take this and turn it into a profession, then I'm working with no oppression.
My mama don't like you, but she like everyone. And I never like you until the dawn. Hey, let me sing, man!
Why would you be a hitman and blind?
Sir! Sir!
Oh my god! Fuck you off, man!
Give me that fruit!
But sir, you already know the name! Get me that fruit!
Oh my god.
I've just realized I didn't even film. Well, you can hear it. So you might have to do some syncing, Mo. Yes.
Oh
shit.
No.
Sorry,
Mo. I've done that before.
You have to work this one out. With your boy Case out of the gym,
MET. Done that before.
I'll see you in a bit. Mo, don't hurt yourself. I recorded the wrong screen. I'm sorry. And I'll see you in a bit.
Oh no. This is a no way, a two way street. Oh no. Mo did a lot of editing for this. God damn. Well, let's put some respect on Mo's name. And that was it for the reaction. I would say that's actually, it was kind of funny. It wasn't that funny. It wasn't like a good bash that Mo said there was. Like, not for me. I didn't get most of the jokes. And if I did, they were like, meh type of jokes. So yeah, that is going to be for me. Thank guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Think it's a game right now, yeah. But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.